Memorial Day is tomorrow, but Kern County has been remembering all weekend. They were remembering those who were lost in battle, an important reminder of what it's all about. 23ABC's Joe Hanke is live at the Kern County Veterans Memorial with today's events. Joe?
Well, Amanda, was at two events today that there was crowds of veterans and non-veterans. It was at both events that moments were taken to pause and remember about what this holiday truly means.
From the Bakersfield National Cemetery to the Veterans Memorial, Kern County spent today remembering those that served America. With the Wall of Valor standing behind him, displaying the names of the Kern County men and women who died in combat, Congressman Kevin McCarthy described the freedom Americans enjoy because of those names.
If you have the exact names that defended it. And in every single conflict, somebody from Kern County sacrificed the ultimate sacrifice.
They never knew me, I never knew them, but they gave their life so we could spend today together. And I never want to forget them, and I want to make sure, first and foremost, they did not die in vain.
For the veterans that attended Kern County's Memorial Day weekend services, recalling names is easy as they remember every day, not just on this holiday weekend.
He was killed over there, and he trained me, and I think of him. Robert Guerin.
The reason many veterans carry the names of their fallen brothers and sisters with them is to guarantee that they don't forget.
That opportunity to remember the people we otherwise forget, you know, people who die and sacrifice for you, they give up a lot to do that, obviously. And if you don't think of it constantly, you lose it. It's too big a thing to lose.
But in the fast-paced world we live in, it can be easy to forget. Using this weekend as a moment to pause and reflect is important to many people, even those that didn't serve.
Makes you appreciate what you have because we forget. You know, it's easy to just go on about your day and say, oh, you know, that, and we forget that so many people have given their lives to make our country great. And like they said, the greatest.
Now tomorrow, the Kern County Honor Guard will be performing taps and honoring Memorial Day at three cemetery services. In case you want to attend, they'll be at Union Cemetery at 10 a.m., Greenlawn Southwest at 11 a.m., and Greenlawn on River Boulevard at 2 p.m. Reporting live in Bakersfield, Joe Hanke, 23 ABC.